do subtraction, and I'm 21 years old. Plus, being insecure about every little thing about myself does not help at all. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where to turn. I'm just, like, so done. And I try to act like I'm okay all the time. But in my mind, I just imagine the world with me gone, and death seems so good. It sounds so lovely. But where can I talk about my suicidal thoughts if I'm just gonna end up in the 5150? You guys not know what a 5150 is? It's a 3-day or 72-hour hold. 5250 is a 14-day hold, then it just goes up from there. I just fear my mom's gonna die. And I had dreams about it. And I just picture myself, where would I be without her? Because I can't leave this house with certain situations, certain reasons that have happened that just, I can't leave for certain reasons. No one else can handle me like my mom. And I know I can't depend on her. And partially I'm not, but partially I am. Why am I like this? Why am I the master of the fuck-ups? Why am I me? You are someone's reason. Even if you're in the foster care system, I've been there. Ew, sorry. I got back with my mom after I got taken away. I was in 3 different foster homes, and 2 of them were abusive. When is it gonna stop? When is all this gonna stop? I just want one day with peace. No breakdowns, no symptoms, no flashbacks, no suicidal thoughts, no thoughts of self-harm, nothing. I can't even have one day because it happens every day. Everything combined happens every fucking day. And people are like, oh, hey, how are you? What am I supposed to say? Because it's the same thing over and over again. And people get tired of it, but I'm trying, okay? I don't want to be negative all the time. I don't want to be attention-seeking. I don't want to be a downer all the time. That's hard to say, hey, I'm chilling, how about you? Like, it's hard to explain it, man. It's like my body's also giving out, as well as my brain, because I do have severe brain damage. I I just feel like I've been strong for too long, but I gotta stay strong. For those who care, even if I can't feel them caring about me, and I can give them care, but they can't give me. But, like, I can't feel care from other people, but I can give care. I'm gonna do some dancing because I'm weird. Commercial. I knew it.
Well, the real phone you love, with a little help from Google Fi, a phone plan by Google.
Dance for shit. I'm gonna show you guys another song.
This Wednesday,
is that hot?
Be the first to see Michael Ross at special advanced screenings.
Bye.
Oh my god, let's do that again. One more time, guys. Now! One last song, guys. Hold up. Don't look at my butt. See my butt's right here. Commercial. Yep.
You've got your own car with your
Fuck
own
you,
insurance.
Jake from State Farm.
No, we're driving that old hand-me-down.
Surprise!